Have you already started writing for this next album? And being so influenced by American music, will it incorporate some American music?
We went to Sun Studios. I'll tell you about this. We went to Sun Studios in Memphis. Now, even though it's been a barbershop, and even though it's been a few other things, like a stores, the exact same studio exists, and even the same tiles. And we got Cowboy Jack Clemens down, who, you know, recorded Jerry Lee Lewis, Whole Lot of Shaking Going On, the whole thing. And we recorded 5 songs in 5 hours, 5 new songs.
Angel of Harlem.
I don't have a mic on, so you don't know what I'm saying.
If I had feet like that, Lawrence, I wouldn't want them in the film.
If I had a head like yours, I'd bleed and bury you.
Sam, Charlie the Birdman, and an angel. New York, a Christmas tree tonight. This city belongs to me, angel. Love is love, won't let me go.
For that long, you just sometimes you just feel like doing something that isn't on the schedule and just shaking it up a bit. But it just like music can get so boring, so conservative, so predictable.